Mi nombre es AJ Fernández. Primero que todo, le damos las gracias a Kendall por invitarnos a este evento tan grande y tan bonita la tienda.
He says, my name is AJ Fernández, and he wants to give a big thanks to Kendall for inviting us for this nice, beautiful event and great store.
Por cosa del destino, en el año 2003 venimos de Cuba hacia Nicaragua y decidimos poner una fábrica.
2003. He left Cuba to went to Nicaragua and he decided to have his own factory.
Eso es esa decisión la tomamos porque como era lo único que sabíamos hacer y venimos de tres generaciones de puro.
He always wanted to have his little factory because he comes from three generations of tobacco.
Creí que lo que mejor podíamos hacer cuando vi todo el potencial que había en Nicaragua era hacer puros.
He says he always saw the potential of having the factory in Nicaragua and making cigars.
You notice how fit our models are. Yeah. Compared to the people that are in here.
That's correct.
Okay, we're going for the feet on the limb.
That's when we know it's out. But
this is always pretty hard too.
This here is Ted McKnight, one of the most famous Kansas City Chief football players that we've ever had here. What do you think of the Fernandez cigar?
Nice. It's really mild. Easy to smoke, baby. Easy to smoke.
Very good. I see you have the Maduro.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, he has a Habano and a Connecticut and an Oval as well.
I got them in my pocket. I went and got a couple more, so I'm good to go.
They're good stuff.
Yeah.
Good stuff. How long you been coming to the Outlaw?
Hey, man, since the doors opened, because I used to hang out when we started out north, and then when you guys came over here and opened this place up, I've got a bunch of guys that I ride with, and we've been coming over here for a while.
Speaking of the North, is that one awesome store
or not?
Isn't that something?
You guys do all the events out there in the military.
Yeah.
I think it's wonderful. I remember when the Chinook helicopter came in there, all the military guys, and to our military, bravo, salute, and thank you very much.
Yeah, absolutely.
So, you know, we have a great time, and then this spot is easy for me. If I'm I ride over here fairly close to home, come over here, get to hang out with you. This place is just rocking. It's great. Then when you have all the events outside, everybody brings their cars, or all the bikes are out there. All the lovely girls in here, man. Cigars, cars, bikes, and girls. How do you go wrong?
It's not a bad day.
How do you go wrong?
I agree. Ted, awesome having you here, buddy.
Always. Hey, where are those free cigars?
Yeah. Help yourself, man.
All right. Hi, I'm Amanda from Outlaw Calendar. I'm Miss January, and I'm here with AJ Fernandez. Hi, how are you?
Bien.
He's fine.
What do you think about our store here?
¿Qué tú opinas sobre la tienda de aquí?
Wow, la tienda es algo impresionante y algo que nos gusta mucho, tanto la de allá como esta de acá que estamos hoy, bien grande, bien bonita.
Very, very impressive. He was at the other store yesterday, and this store is even better and bigger, and it makes him happy to see a store like this.
And what is it about your company, your cigars, that you would like everybody to know about?
¿Qué quieres la gente sepan sobre la compañía, sobre tus puros?
No, la gente que sepan que estamos trabajando ahora mismo, vamos a sacar un nuevo Oval, que es el Oval Maduro, y para el RTDA queremos tener listo una nueva marca que se va a llamar San Lotano Pinolero.
He says, we're working right now on a new line, actually not new line, new cigar on the San Lotano Oval, which is going to be Maduro, and at the RTDA we're going to have another San Lotano, it's going to be called Pinolero. Pinolero is like, somehow, some way, it's like you identify yourself as a Nicaraguan, because San Lotano was a Cuban identification, and now Pinolero is Nicaraguan.
Hemos trabajado mucho en esas nuevas dos marcas, porque para hacer un buen puro necesita bastante tiempo, no se puede hacer un día, ¿me entiendes? Yo quisiera hacerlo rápido, pero hay veces que las condiciones no se prestan, ¿no?
He says he wishes he can do everything at the same time, but it takes time to make a good cigar.
What's your relationship with Kendall? And by the way, I'm single.
¿Cuál es tu relaciones con, qué clase de relaciones tienes con Kendall? Y a propósito, ella es soltera.
Okay. Las relaciones con Kendall desde
espérate,
que...
Espérate.
Guys are embarrassing him.
Las relaciones con Kendall desde que nos conocimos es una relación muy buena y cada día que pasa se fortalece más debido a todo lo bueno que hace y trabaja muy bien, muy profesional. Le deseamos todo lo bueno que necesita porque se lo merece, ¿no?
He says we have very good relationship with Kendall, and by time it's getting better and better. We want it to be very solid.
Well, we appreciate you guys coming out and look forward to you guys coming again. Had a blast, so thank you so much.
Se agradece mucho para llegaste aquí, que está buscando pronto tu vuelves para acá de nuevo.
Okay, y nosotros lo agradecemos mucho, tanto a Kendall como a todo el equipo, por toda la familiaridad que ha tenido con nosotros.
And he gives his special thanks to Kendall and his team for having us here. And you can come back with us, you don't have to wait for the next time.
Awesome.
En el próximo tiempo vamos a estar acá, y es un placer para nosotros y un orgullo estar aquí en este tiempo.
He's looking forward to come back here again, he's going to be making proud to come back.